farmers plant without plowing? Most use no-till planters, which are designed to slice through plant residues from previous harvests. Pulled by a tractor, a no-till planter uses thin, rotating discs to make a narrow slice through the plant residue and into the soil. Next, a tube places the seed at seed-to-soil contact. Once the seed is placed and covered, presto! We're ready to grow, with very little disturbance to the soil or to the